Hello everyone, welcome to another episode Cooking with the Video Cobra. So, the Video Cobra food channel. Today, a very simple recipe. This is Derek's own Video Cobra's Mee Goreng or fried Mee Goreng. Remember the good old days in Punggol where you get the Mee Goreng? Well, this is what we're going to do, but this is going to be a little bit of a twist, my style. Of course, we're going to have some yellow noodles, bean sprouts, and of course, choy sum or Chinese cabbage, okay? So we're going to start cooking, get your wok ready. And I'm going to start the fire right now. So, and we're going to use canola oil. There you go, about 2.5 tablespoons of canola oil. So waiting for the oil to heat up in the wok, in the kawali. And you just get, first of all, your minced garlic ready. Now add about a tablespoon of minced garlic. And of course, for those who don't like garlic, you know, just one tablespoon will do. Well, I love garlic, so I'm just gonna add a little bit more. Alright, just make sure you fry it real well. Now you get the smell coming from that garlic. So what you want to do is make sure once your garlic is a little bit fried and cooked, you want to put your lean sliced pork in. There you go, lean sliced pork. Make sure you mix it all well and stir fry it. The next thing you're going to add into the mix is, of course, very nice, you know, shrimps. And you slice the shrimp or right in the middle over there. So you get a couple of very nice fresh shrimps. These are very nice large ones. Okay, once your pork is cooked, as you can see, there is no more red, no more pink. You want to add in a couple of shrimps you have and stir it well. The last thing is very nice fresh fish cake, sliced fish cake. You have the fish cake in there, add it into the mix. So I've got 3 eggs here, and I'm going to add these eggs into the mix over here. One, two, and three. Just don't let it cook till it's really, you know, totally cooked. Get it about 3/4. This is how I like it. And then you get your yellow noodles. This is the time you add your yellow noodles. Okay, just make sure you spread it all at the top. Beautiful. Okay, at the top of the mix. Okay, at this point of time, it should be cooked through. This is when you actually take your spatula right from underneath it and turn it over. There you go, now you got your egg mixed into with the noodles. So I've created my sauce, my special sauce, which is made up of tomato ketchup, Maggie tomato ketchup, and Kimball's chili sauce, as well as light soy sauce, and some also minced onions or minced shallot. So once I have this ready, stir it all well. There you go, and add it into the mix. Okay, don't waste any of that. Use your forefinger and rub it real well. There you go. It's good. And here you are with all the sauce. Mix the entire noodles real well with all your ingredients. I can really smell all that aroma coming from that noodles. At this point of time, you get your veggies ready. You got a Chinese cabbage. You can have that in there. And as including your bean sprouts. Now I put the bean sprouts last because, as I mentioned, you don't want to overcook the bean sprouts because you take away all that crunchiness from the bean sprout. So you don't want to overcook that bean sprout. So it always goes in last. And here, just very lightly stir fry it, mix it, bring the noodles from underneath over the entire mix. Okay, we'll just increase the fire a little. Now to top it up, get a little bit of sambal belacan. Now you can add this, of course, later when you actually have your noodles, but just add just around a little, 1 tablespoon into the mix. You see the sambal belacan there? And mix it all up. So our Mee Goreng is about done. I'll just give it a little bit of taste, do a bit of tasting, and see how good it is. Get your fork, get a little bit of the noodle. Almost there. They're not overcooked, they still retain their crunchiness. And there you are, get your plate, your serving plate. Folks, this is Video Cobra's Singapore Mee Goreng. Wow, just tell you how it tastes with all that bean sprout, a little bit of that pork, that lean pork. So damn good. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Come on back for another episode. Cooking with Video Cobra.